Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
No, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
You don't have to say you hate me.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
Fellas!
Ambition comes from free.
Stay away from this guy.
Hey, who's this prick? Somebody take care of this joker.
Don't mad dog me, bro. Are you gonna sit there all day?
If a forgive me, lady.
You make me believe.
Here.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
Get the boys ready. Production lines gotta keep rolling.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Now you better shut up. Uglier?
What you gonna do now?
Respond to a 1037 in the Whitewood Estate. Suspect 11 on foot.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Carl how to go.
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.
Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Proud of your driving, fool. Hello? Hey, anybody out here? The Truth sent me.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell. I'm fucking hanging.
Stone me bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't you?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, killer.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet?
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel them, honest. Wait, kiddo, wait!
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh God. I think I'm gonna chuck.
P, what you need is some food down here. A fried egg sarnie with mayonnaise will sort it. What about a pickled egg?
Pull over now. Shit!
Recognize this part of Manchester, kiddo. Are we in Charlton?
How many times do I have to tell you we're in America?
America? Wait till I tell my mum about this.
He's like a fucking stuck record. He'll ask about Las Venturas next.
Las Venturas? Always wanted to go there. Great tits.
Don't start. Not in this confined space.
Bouncing, wobbly, massive great tits!
Leave yourself alone for crying out loud.
Hey, man, I really need a piss.
Oh, fuck, we're screwed.
Hey, can you wait?
I'm about to burst, man. I can't hold it any longer.
Hey, come on, man.
Point it out the fucking window, will ya?
Man.
Turn that f***ing off, you doper.
Oi, wait for me, sunshine.
Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a-fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
Come on, yeah. I need to get started.
Oh, no. I'm not...
Everybody in the car!
What you running for?
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummers are 10 a penny anyway.
Which casino is
it? It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
You out of the mental home.
Coming then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this?
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey. I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We can talk later.
¿Qué es esto?
You got heart, huh? Speak on it.
All right, Cole? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip around the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.